Well, I'm going to sing a few of my old songs now, a few of my old rockin' songs. And I think they're songs, well, I hope they're songs that you remember. And yeah. Hope I remember too. We've said a million times we change. My career in this country, and if you feel like joining in, please don't. I'll mess this up. No, please join in, sing along. You're going to know these songs. This first one, written by my buddy John Denver, and it was a hit for me. So sing along. You ready? It's very important. because I went through cancer myself in 92, so I do understand what it's like. I'm healthy now, I'm great. Woohoo! Brings me to this next song, because I wrote this song right after I had finished treatment for breast cancer, and I went back to Australia to be on my farm, which is on quite a remote part of the country, and it was the first time that I had been without my doctors and the nurses and the people who'd been taking care of me. So I woke up in the middle of the night on that first night home, having what I think we call a panic attack, or an anxiety attack as they call it now, and it was one of those nights where you don't know how you're going to get through till the morning. I'm sure a lot of you have had nights like that. For some reason, because no one escapes going through some kind of difficulty. And that was mine. And luckily for me, music has always been my healer. So I got out of bed and I grabbed my little electric piano and I sat down and I wrote this song. And this song has become the anthem of my life. It is called, I Am Not Going to Give Into It.
Hey!
tour, and it's been a wonderful way to finish it, and I'd like to thank my crew and my band and everybody backstage and front of stage for making it such a fun time, and especially you, because it's been an amazing last night. Thank you. And I'm very grateful for many, many things in my life, and one of them being that I'm still singing and that you still come to see me. So, I wrote this song with my friend Amy Skye several years ago on an album with the same name, Grace and Gratitude. And I think this song really expresses how I feel, how lucky I am. Something more beautiful every time I sing it. So this is for all of you. What can I say? What a gorgeous audience. Thank you. I wish you all love and peace and good health. And thank you so much. This is great.
Somewhere